Hello everyone, and in this video, I'm going to talk about a particular reward app that helped me to save about £500 so far. That is UniDays. So if you know about UniDays, probably just skip this video. If you don't know, then keep watching. What UniDays is a reward app. So this is for free. So so far I'm using for about four years now, UniDays. So I did create my account when I was in college, my first year in college. The good thing about UniDays is that it has a really, really good rewards and from good retailers, good brands. So if you have watched my one of the earliest video that I made in my YouTube channel, that is how I saved when I purchased my MacBook. I used UniDays for that and I have saved £300 on purchasing my MacBook. And also other retailers, like I purchased my clothes from Hollister. Well, right now I don't have Hollister's t-shirt. And Hollister, I think UniDays offer 10% off as well. So therefore is a really good thing. It helps me to save a bit of money. So overall, to make all the calculation, I found out that I've saved about £500 within these 2 years. So considering that not most of you will purchase MacBook, so therefore of course you will not save £300 in a big picture. Here and there you can expect to save about £200 a year. Always use UniDays whenever possible, so that will really help you to save money. I only use UniDays for my sort of saving stuff, and I use Honey, which is a Chrome extension, and that also helps me to find those coupons that I can apply and I can get a few pounds off. That's all for this video, guys. I hope it was interesting. Guys, definitely make sure to download UniDays if you don't have or got already on your phone, because it really, really helps. So if I just show you a few brands, actually. So I use Fellini for my perfume and stuff. It has 15% off. Nike, as you can see, 10% off, which is very good, actually. And UniDays is an absolute win-win, guys. So you're not paying a single penny, but you're getting lots of savings. Guys, I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.